start pulling these trucks.
This crack appears to go through the pagoda in front of us and then continues across for about 100 meters.
And we followed it all the way through to those pagodas, where it goes through the pagodas, probably about 100 meters long, therefore, and those pagodas will eventually collapse and end up as rubble underneath.